Good morning, children. Welcome to class 5 computer. We are going to revise the 4th and 5th lesson, children. So it's a PowerPoint lesson. So 4th and 5th lesson we will discuss the textual exercise, children. So for coming to 4th lesson, page number 42. Just open it and see it, children. So learn along with our this one discussion. Okay, first one, give the shortcut keys for the following. Okay, give the shortcut keys for the following. First one, to make text bold. Okay, to make text bold, it is Control plus B. Okay, so the shortcut keys we are going to discuss. So to make text bold, the first one is Control plus B. That means you have to press together Control B, children. Okay. Second one, B, to underline the text. So it is Control plus U. Okay. U stands for underline. Control plus U. The next one, to give tilted effect. Okay. So tilted effect, it is Control plus I. And then D one, to align the text left. Okay. It is Control plus L. Then next one, to justify the text, it is Control plus E. Control plus E. The second one, name the different theme effects. Okay. A, to fill the shape with any color, gradient, picture or texture. So theme effects, children. Effects you can apply for the picture. So for the first one, the answer is shape fill. Okay. Second one, A1, it is shape fill. Okay. And then B1, to change outline color, width and line of any shape. Okay. It is shape outline. Shape outline. Third one, to apply visual effect to the selected shape such as shadow, glow, rotation. So the option is shape effects. So these are the three things, children. So shape effects. Okay. Then straight, true or false, placeholder allows to be added to the slide. So it's true. B, bullets and numbering display the main points in the presentation. True. Word art is a decorative way of representing heading or subheading. It's true. Okay. So we will move to the 5th lesson, children. Go to page number 49. Page number. Name the picture tool used for the following. To remove all the effects applied to clip art image, so we have to click reset picture. Okay, this is for lesson 5. So first one, name the picture tool they have asked, children. So reset picture. So it will reset, it will change, it will remove all the effects whatever we have applied for that picture. Second one, to change the color of the clip art image. So second one, it will be recolor. Okay, second one, it will be recolor. Third one, to provide different frames. Okay, that is picture styles. Okay, third one, picture styles. Picture styles. Okay. Second one, state true or false, transitions are the effects applied to object on a slide. It's true. Okay. Transitions are the effects applied to object on a slide. True. Second one, you can change the speed of animation. True. You can change it. Sound cannot be added in the presentation. False. Okay, actually you can add. Fourth one, custom animation. animation is applied to introduce a slide in the slideshow. Okay, that is false. Custom means you can only design how the slide should enter or exit. Okay, so it is false, children. Okay, take your textbook, see to the questions, and start read the question and answers and memorize the new words properly, children. Thank you.